Just inconsolable. So the leader is Alain Chartrand. Second, Aurora Kotop is guaranteed a medal. And now the story of Gabby Daleman. Her family watching. It has been a struggle on and off the ice since the Olympic Games. Gabby's been trying to deal with her personal issues. Yesterday skated 2.5 minutes in her first real competitive skate in quite some time. 4 minutes is a different story. Chance to win a third national championship on the line here.
The music of Samson and Delilah, choreographed by longtime choreographer Lori Nichol. For Gabby, she's just running out of steam here.
Had an 11-point lead, but may have seen this crumble away.
For Gabby, this is about getting back, getting out in competition.
What she's known for.
A lot of turmoil and a lot of courage.
And a lot of time away from the competitive ice for Gabby Daleman. supportive mom and dad, her family. And she wanted this so bad to come back. And it is not easy. Alain Chartrand has a very good chance to claim another national title. It has to be extremely disappointing for Gabby Dalman, an area affectionately, sometimes disaffectionately known as the Kiss and Cry. There's been a lot of tears the last two skaters. And Gabby, again, dealing with all of the stuff off the ice.
Nice start to the performance with the Lutz toe, and now here the flip. You can see her focus, fighting for the landing, but you could see, I could feel it halfway through. She didn't have her characteristic speed and effervescence here. Her double axel and triple toe, just not getting the rotation that she needs. A little bit lethargic. And what happens when you haven't been on competition?
You're rusty.
It's, and the adrenaline when you go and skate. She has been dealing with so much emotion coming in here, as I said, tumultuous. It's been a tough go for her, but Brian, as Brian said to her in the Kiss and Cry, that you've come a long way and that's the next step.
Yeah, he said first steps. And keep in mind, again, dealing with injury, dealing with defeat at the Olympic Games, and dealing with her mental health issues. The most important thing is her well-being. Look at the deductions. Gabby Dalman has fallen to fifth. What looked like another championship in the waiting. Ends up in a bout of heartbreak.
Defense, right?